Welcome to Comarch 5G Lab, a space where we test our modular systems on a real 5G network. Let's experiment. Meet George, who wants to connect to the 5G network. An order to launch the 5G service has been registered in the CRM system using Comarch E2E Orchestrator Stack. Let's check products. Oh, a new product, 5G Booster, is active. This means that the 5G network is on. The network George is using is working, and it's running in multi-domain form. This is where we are able to monitor and manage the entire lab. In 5G Lab, Comarch E2E Orchestrator lets us control all domains of the 5G standalone network: RAN, core, and transport. Thanks to this, we are able to run simulations and tests on a real network. These are immediately visible on a NOC screen. A singular ticket created as a result of correlation can be inspected on a dedicated dashboard. With a single click, all details about the problem are visible, including the root cause and automated actions taken by the system. If the issue cannot be solved remotely, the field service management system automatically assigns the task to the first available technician in the area. Comarch FSM mobile app puts all information at the fingertips of field operatives, supported by augmented reality. Once resolved, the issue is immediately reported back to the NOC directly from a smartphone by changing the status to closed. Visit the 5G lab and see our proven solution for end-to-end visibility of the entire 5G network in action.